The video images come out of these outputs, and that same video signal comes out any or all of these guys here. You can take the video signal out using the composite output here with a typical RCA cable, just like this. A better way to do it is to use an S video cable like this that breaks up the signal in brightness values and color values down the different pins inside here. So you can connect up on an S video cable like this and take it out S video.